Always watching, always tracking, so we can warn you first. This is your Storm Team 27 forecast.
And on this Veterans Day afternoon, it is a breezy one and getting cooler, too. Over the last 3 years, we had snow mixing in, over an inch of snow there in 2013. 2014, it was partly cloudy, much more comfortable, 68. And then last year, it was comfortable compared to today, partly cloudy and 56 degrees. We are going to see some sunshine today. You're just going to have to wait. You saw it at first thing in the morning. Then we got more clouds off of Lake Erie and the winds, northwest to 17. And gusting up to 20 miles per hour. Here's that light rain scattered through our area. It is heading from north to south off of Lake Erie, so eventually we're going to get rid of it here this afternoon. But notice how it's wiping the temperatures and cooling them off. You're in the 40s to the north, 50s to the south, in some cases, well, 52 degrees is our high for today officially at the airport in Trumbull County. It dropped to 50 on this cloudy afternoon with the light rain. Future tracker showing it's still around during this hour, and then it slips out of almost out of here by 2 o'clock. Around 3 o'clock, you're starting to lose it, and breaks in the clouds, and temperatures dropping to the mid-40s, eventually by first news at 5, temperature around 40 degrees, and into 7 o'clock, we're in the 30s. As we make our way to first news at 11, temperature around freezing, so any playoff football games tonight, it's going to be cold. At least the winds will die down. Now, tomorrow morning during first news this morning, temperatures around the upper 20s. However, the payoff is we see sunshine, and we'll get up to, we're trying to get up to the 40s for tomorrow afternoon. So our weather team forecast for today, we're getting rid of these showers, partly sunny a little later, but still breezy. Temperatures in the mid-40s, mostly clear skies to start the evening out by midnight. Temperatures at 34 degrees. And then for tomorrow morning, there might even be some fog around with the calm winds, but eventually we get the wind stirring up and providing us with some sunshine here. We have a high of 48 degrees. That's something to get excited about, but at least you can be outdoors with the sun. And then by Sunday, you're raking leaves, high of 53. Temperatures rising on Monday, 54 and sunny. And then we see temperatures slipping a bit, just a slight chance of showers. So we've got a long dry period next week as we get up to a high of 57 by Friday.